To be honest with you, one of the most amazing things about Windows 10 is all the ways that you can write. Now, of course, you're used to typing with your mouse and keyboard, and that's not going anywhere. But we have exciting new input methods in Windows 10, using your pen, using your voice, and even shapes to type at great speed. So I want to show you just a couple of these great demos. I've opened up this beautiful Word document that is completely blank, except for, of course, the flashing cursor. Now notice when I press that with my finger, it brings up this on-screen keyboard ready to go, but I'd rather type using my pen. So if I press here with my pen, you'll notice I get my handwriting input panel. So if I were to write something, so let's just say, welcome to, notice how terrible my handwriting is. This actually makes it really great for those of us who are not so good at handwriting. There's a reason. This is looking at the movement of my pen across the space instead of the after image of what I wrote. So it is using that in order to find exactly what it was I was trying to say. So it's one of the most advanced handwriting recognition tools available. Surface, you notice, is not capitalized, but it is the second suggestion right there. So I have some nice other suggestions of what it could be. So I'll type that in. Now let's say I want to divide a word in two. I can draw a little caret symbol and that will separate them, or a little union symbol underneath to combine them back together. I am still using my Surface Pen, which possesses an eraser. So if I don't want a word anymore or even a certain letter, I can use my eraser and strike out those words. Alternatively, I can also cross it off just like this. If I want a word to say something else, maybe I misspelt it or I want it to be a different word entirely, I can just write over it. So here I'll write the word B. And you'll notice it's changed, or I can simply cross that out. And here I have only remaining the word welcome, and I'll remove that for now as I show you the next main way to type on your device. We have multiple keyboards. You can access them by pressing this button next to the microphone, and this will show you a whole bunch of different symbols. Allow me to help you decipher them. This one looks kind of like a small keyboard. It simulates a smartphone type of keyboard. So this is a bit more familiar. If you're left or right-handed, it can be moved to whichever side of the screen is most comfortable for you. And then you can, of course, type using this keyboard. But what I wanted to show you in here is a tool called shape writing. It's a little bit more unique and new here in Windows. If you use an Android phone or a swipe keyboard, you're more familiar with this. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to write the word anticipation, a larger word. To write it, I'm going to start with the letter A and simply draw a line through all of the letters that I'm trying to say. So I'll start with the letter A and I'll write anticipation. This also allows me to write at great speed using the Surface Pen. If you're not the biggest fan of handwriting, like myself, this is a good way to use your pen to still type a lot. So let me give you an example. This is how we can use the Surface Pen to type quickly. Period. And just like that, I have a nice, kind of perfectly accurate sentence, very quick and easy. So I really love using this to type with my Surface Pen. But what about your own voice, what we're using right now to communicate? How can I use that to type? Your smartphone has done it for a while. It's about time that Windows has too. This uses our intelligence and AI services to have almost parity with the human ears in terms of understanding voice. So I want to give you an example of what that looks like. To use dictation, all you do is simply press this microphone icon. And you'll see that at the top of all of our on-screen keyboards. I'm going to press microphone and give you a demonstration of how this works. This is speech recognition inside of Windows 10, period. The punctuation will appear once I am done speaking, exclamation mark. This is an amazingly accurate way to type large bodies of text while talking at full speed, period. After just a moment, it recombobulates itself and then it adds in all of the punctuation. So here we can see speech recognition side of Windows 10. Once I'm done speaking, accurate way to type large bodies of text, you get the idea. And it's really quite accurate. This is not just for Word or our Microsoft programs. This is a system-wide keyboard. You can use this to look up things online, to search for a song, or whatever it is you're trying to do, wherever you need to type. This is available. All of these keyboards. By the way, if you want to know how to use that dictation feature on the fly, it's Windows key and then H. When you press Windows H, you'll see a bar appear at the top, and that will allow you to instantly begin speaking out loud, and it will type wherever the cursor flashes. Those are just some of the ways, using Surface Pen and your voice, that you can transform the way that you type.